Greg Hodnett, driver out of Memphis, Tennessee.
My name is Greg Hodnett. I'm from Memphis, Tennessee. I drive the Work in America number V12 sprint car on the World Outlaw Circuit. For the most part, I'd say I'm more on the cool calculating sign, but when the car is good, then I'll take chances and put it in places I probably shouldn't be, so I go from one extreme to the next. Some of the tracks that I really like to enjoy on the World Outlaw Circuit is, one of them is Williams Grove. Usually when we go there, we're pretty competitive. A lot of guys have trouble kind of getting into turn three because it's pretty skinny. It's kind of one of those things you got to kind of hold your breath a little bit, so it makes it pretty challenging. My ambitions in the World of Outlaws is to be as competitive as I can every day. That is a tough job, and to be able to do that, you really have to be consistent.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm a road that drives away, follows you back home. I'm a streetlight shining. I'm a white light blinding bright, burning off and on.
There will be a loud round of applause as he goes on this pace lap all the way around to the front side of the racetrack. Greg Hodnett, biggest win of his career, Brad.
Going by the beer
gang,
there, pulling up there.
Yeah.
Oh, look, he's going to turn around.
Polish victory lap. Pointing at the Beer Hill gang.
This one's for you guys. That's what it looks like, what he's telling them.
Push truck in behind.
Now the car, you just won the National Open, man, and you beat the Outlaws three in a row. How's it feel?
It feels great. The guys did a great job. This is Lee Salford's second year in a row to win this as a crew chief, and I tell you what, I can't thank enough for Jim and Sandy Klein to give me the opportunity to drive the JNS Fabricating Macro Concrete. Maxim, Hoosier Tires, they did a great job for us. My guys did a great job. Just happy to be here.
Come on out and celebrate. We'll get another question with him as he is going to climb out of this potent number 22 machine, the Jim and Sandy Klein owned ride. Greg, come on over here, man. Over those last couple of laps, that restart, were you nervous at all?
Well, I knew Donnie was going to be great. He always is. The guys did a great job in the car. I was really worried about that last restart. The guy said I did a nice job kind of holding the bottom there, so we're just going to figure out if he was good enough to go around. He was going to go around, but fortunately for us, it worked out for us, and we're standing here in victory lane with you.
Yeah, that's right, man. $50,000. Great reasons to smile, guys.
Time again.